Retired Sergeant Michael Chavez, and you're here in Washington, D.C. because you want to lobby in favor of immigration reform. Tell people who are against immigration reform why this is important for America.
Well, the American values for family require that we be for immigration reform. Those of us that have served this country and believe in this country, my family is for comprehensive immigration reform. My family has served in every conflict in defense of this country since World War II. At least one of my family members has served in uniform in every conflict that has faced America since World War II, and up to currently my son in Iraq. So we're very proud and believe in the American dream. We believe in the American values of service and giving to back to those that give to this country. We want to thank and be proud, and we're equally proud of the immigrants that have served this country. The first person to die in Iraq, fighting for our freedoms, fighting for liberty, fighting for America, was an immigrant, the very first person killed in Iraq. Now, we must also give back to those that have given to our great country. We need to recognize them and help them integrate to be part of our country. And we need to reform immigration today. Time has passed, it's overdue, and it's something that needs to be done now. Not another day can pass for us to keep up with our American values.
Many anti-immigrant advocates say that if an immigration reform is passed, more people will come and more undocumented immigrants will be in the United States, and that the United States doesn't have the resources to bring all these people here. What do you think of that?
Well, it's not true. My family, this is our country that we love and we serve to defend and protect. So we are for security for America. We are for the economy of America. Comprehensive immigration reform is the only way to better the opportunities for all of America. Us citizens benefit from the labors and the entrepreneurship of these immigrants. Immigrants have built this country for historically, for all of history. We need the immigrant system. We need to fix the broken comprehensive with the broken system with comprehensive immigration reform, and not with half-truths. Half-truth, as you just asked, is not the full truth. The full truth is immigrants contribute to our economy every single day. Immigrants pay taxes. At least, whether they own a home or not, they're paying with their rent money, they're contributing to our economy. But if they use false numbers, they're contributing to a Social Security system that they will never, ever collect from until we reform immigration and we do what America stands for, and America stands for justice and equalness. And that is why we must reform immigration today, and we must not allow people with half-truths be deterring us from the goal of helping people to achieve their American dream and helping all Americans to build a stronger and better America.
How proud are you of being an American?
Oh, I'm very proud. This is my country. I love my country. My whole family loves this country. We've done everything we can in defense and to better this country. And comprehensive immigration reform will ensure that this country lives up to the values that we believe in, that we believe in family unity. We do not believe in terrorizing communities. We do not believe in terrorizing immigrants. We believe in giving everybody a fair opportunity and the chance to integrate into our society and to continue to contribute. And the only way is with comprehensive immigration reform. So me, my family, other combat veterans, and other patriotic Americans are asking for you to now join us. Call your congressman, email your congressman, your senators, and tell them immigration reform needs to be passed today, another day.
I would like to introduce Mike Chavez, a veteran from Texas, and Rick Covington, a retired Navy officer from Washington. Démosle la bienvenida. Welcome them.
Please face the flag. Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.